Yes, hello there, you're this fast. Is me, Ligethor. I'm real at the 616, and I'm here for part 26 of my Mad Max playthrough. So, we're going to do more side things, I think. Or are we? No, we're not. Fuck it, I'll do a mission. Something a bit different. You know, it's going to be the same. Same sort of shit, anyway. I'll go speak to that woman in the... in the thing over here. Because she... this room. She keeps on telling me to go over to her anyway.
Over here. Please help me.
What?
Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see. Help me, please.
Where will they take us?
The tunnel is beyond the wall. They call it the Dead Barrens.
Dead Barrens? You gotta get through that jaw first.
Do that thing. Ah, God, I can smell Mom's cooking from downstairs. It's horrible. Where have I gotta go? Why am I being retarded? Why am I not? Shit, my mind's just completely shut down. Where the fuck am I going? The jaw, the tunnel. It's all the way up here, isn't it? Oh my god, it's all the way in new territory. Drive into the northern tunnel. Fuck that bullshit. Not yet. I'm not going that far up when I've got all this to clear up. Do that.
Do you know of a tunnel in the Dead Barrens?
I do. It's near Gastown. The rigs pass through there on their trade runs to Bullet Farm and the Citadel.
Let's get that into. Hold on, so before I go there, is there anything in the garage? Yes, there is. Oh, it's just that. Oh, of course it's that. Yeah, I fucked you over. Alright, now let's go up here and get this. Look to location.
We got company!
You sure do, mate. You sure do.
Lie low here.
Don't leave her here!
All that done. Oh man, my eyes itchy. I'll fight this guy first. Oh, now I can rub it. Oh my god, that's good. Itchy, itchy. Yeah, I'm sorry if you can hear fireworks going off. Just heard a few.
That's me.
Bonfire night a couple of nights ago. And they're still letting them off.
Here it comes! Drop my bag on him! Oh, you
come
win!
Get it!
Dude.
Alert! Get down! You don't know who you're up against, Drifter!
Up against a bunch of chubs.
Be quick!
corpsed in glory.
Oh, that was a waste of fucking ammo. Oh my god, just kill him. There we go. One more little bit and that's gonna be down here, hasn't it, hopefully. Nope. Just where the water is. I'll have this first, then I'll stock up. Glug, glug, glug. And he's run out.
Need water.
Yeah, I know, you're right next to it. Stop complaining. I can finish it off and get even more. Yay. It's good being upgraded by Griffa, isn't it? Means you're never dehydrated. Aha! Aha! Roadkill. This is your stuff. Now it's mine. Whee! This isn't Assassin's Creed.
Must get on with our sacred mission.
Yeah, I know. It'll fucking happen. This is still part of it, you know. I am in the red here. Yeah.
Scarecrow! The beast's multiplied!
Oh, no. Gotta go up here now.
The war party is bidding us welcome!
Squash him, then.
The blue tarp means they collect night drifts, so maybe we can get some water.
I don't know what the water thing means. I've been collecting it like the whole game. Don't need any though. Follow the road, it seems quicker. Just like a little cut through here. Yeah. Shit. Let down. There we are.
Stay put.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Huh, okay. Thank you.
bad guys. There's so many of their camps here.
Yay. Air balloon that far. Oh, there it is.
Track! Convoy track! Sneak shot got his gun on us!
Hello?
Keep your head down. There's a lead slinger slinging lead yonder. If you want to keep that fine car of yours hole free, you do well just killing that long shooting roach.
Okay. That's gonna do the balloon. Always good to visit because they've got loot in them. Alright. Aha. Great to see you last night, brother. This is a picture I talked about. Man is dressed up like a zombie. This was perfectly passable 3 years ago. If someone came into a bar like that today, they'd get shot, no questions asked. Too many damn diseases, viruses and shit. People actually believe the zombies are coming. Let's talk soon. They're not coming, they're just there. It's just people being knackered. Oh, is that all? Okay, maybe not. Ammo. And, ooh, a ladder. What's up here? The balloon. Cool. Beginning to wonder where that was. No fuel. Shit. Where's the fuel tanks? There's one. No! Oh, you fucking idiot. Pick up. There we go. You gonna fuel that up? Why is there why can't I just do it in a refueling station? I don't get it. Why did they put this trigger point there? Directly into the balloon? There's a sniper up there. Get up there. Ah.
Sit tight.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
Cool, now I can have a look on the balloon.
Ship. It looks peaceful from afar. But not seaworthy.
Come on, boy. Old wind farm all the way up there. Stonehenge in the background. Top dog camp. Haven't done one of them in a while.
Oh, it's one of Scrotus's convoys!
Yes, thank you. I know that. Gonna go after it in a bit. Is that it? And that's it. Down we go. Alright, we've got some stuff to do. Get the convoy.
Big convoys. They always carry either crude oil or gasoline.
Stunt jump. Ah, there it is. All right, let's go for it. You see the ramp right there? Much speed on this one, have I? Done it, dog.
Runs like a rolling blender!
I saw an ammo pickup and I'm gonna go for it. I'm after the convoy. Screw you guys. Convoy I saw twice while I was in the bloody balloon, but now it's just not there anymore. Oh, there it is. Going the other way around this time.
Forget not the grand mojo what sits on the hood! We must pass the gauntlet of flames, lest we be crisped up!
How is my car that damaged? Okay, now that is ludicrous. Let's quick repair that.
Let me give you a hand.
You didn't touch anything, and yet I just got destroyed. What the fuck? I'm gonna get them bastards. Oh my goodness gracious, you are taking the fucking piss. Oh my god, that's a suable offence there. It is fucking ridiculous. It's fucking ridiculous. Now get out of your cars so I can fucking shoot you and waste more of my fucking time. Oh my fucking god. Ah, damaged before I'm even fucking moving.
Scream the rat! Deathless glory!
Ah! Sick of this. Die, all of you. Time for fucking waiting. God, that's infuriating. I'm gonna knock up my defenses in a minute, I think. Oh my god, there it is. Shut up.
Oh, it's one of Scrotus's convoys!
If I'm well aware of that fact.
Drog! Ain't no shield from the launching fire!
I've got this.
Oh,
are.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
I've got this car then. Ah, the roadkill. No, I'm the one that wounded her by accident, of course. Let's go in here. Get the loot. Boys, there are two things to remember about this photo. One, this was during the last snowstorm in recorded history. Two, a local gang booby-trapped this innocent-looking snowman, and this young man became Raspberry Spray. Don't trust anyone or anything, Dad.
I can't remember the innocence of snow. A man.
It's never an innocence of man. We've been a bit brutal since forever.
Now's your chance!
Hey!
Now you'll bleed.
Who was this guy?
Dude in the photo, I guess. Yeah, I can build that in wherever now. Oh, blimey. Okay. Another hot air balloon in this area. Fucking hell. It's a lot. Alright, let's go there and then there. Then we'll get that oil pump nearby or whatever it is. Is that an oil? No, top dog. Ah, we'll get him. We'll get him.
strong enough. Oh, what's all the way up there?
Keep an eye on the car.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Doom Drifter!
Yeah, it's quite strange, isn't it?
Don't! Just come here! Get over here!
Can go that way, okay.
Cab
collapse! I'll just zip wire it. As the cave changes from its LOD model to its close-up one.
Come close, so I can kill you.
Stumble, stumble, stumble. Owie, owie, owie. Ow, ha, 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 ha.
More dead bodies.
You sound almost surprised. Climb all the way up. See if I did actually miss anything. No, I probably did.
Over here, wastelander! This what you want? Come and get it!
Ah! Through here. Sneaky little buggers, aren't they? Let's get some food in me, and then we'll go take down Top Dog. After we've had that information point done, of course, because it's right there. Oh, quite a fun little cave in there. Probably another entrance to the Top Dog camp. I'm thinking it might be. What up?
You've done even half of what they say of you. Lord Scrotus, dead or not, will come to claim your liver.
Ah, good. Straight line, please. Thank you. Oh, it's back in the cave, haha. Bugger all. Can't see us up here.
Watch the whirling man shredder!
Can't get it through. Well.
This place doesn't feel safe.
Way in. Yeah, time to get my car, I think. Don't do that. Don't ever do that. Making progress.
Reflex, scope, long shot.
I don't think I'm going to get the territory. I'm going to end it. Nah, fuck it. I'm going to end the video. I'm not going to get it. Oh god, 20 minutes.
Stay clear of the rail!
More cars. Get out so I can
got
do
it.
This.
Got it. You shoot the flare, and Chum Bucket comes to the rescue. Yes. Be vigilant for the boom boom fields in this region.
The angel's corpus is burning in flames.
Psych. What was that pathetic display where it just wouldn't fucking move the fucking reticule? That is absolute, that is fucking shit. About to take the shot and then I die. Fuck you.
You wary of mines and kablooses right here in this region.
John, no time for that bullshit. Let's blow it up. Fucking shut up! Go in, and then we'll take it down. Someone's been borrowing props from Doom here, I see. Game didn't hesitate to throw him off, did it? Right in the eye. Well, there's nothing down there to get. It's just a way up, isn't it? Nah, it's just a thing. Get it from there. Turns out I did. God, I love them sprites. Don't look like they're fucking there. No, let's go this way. God. He bounced a bit, didn't he? to get that. Thank you. There's some scrap. Cool. How much though? 10. Get out. There's some fuel cans somewhere. Ah, that's a scrap. There's one. Get over there! Let's get this just in case anything else needs to blow up. Ow.
What?
Cockroach looking for a corpse.
Ah, stop protecting your friend. It's annoying. Blue guy, isn't it? Grab you like that. Get all the outer bits done. I'll blow that door up. Conveniently enough, there aren't no fuel cans around, so I've got to run all the way through here, and then I've got to pick one up. One I dropped earlier. Is that war cry being a dickhead? Toss that over there. God damn. Been wondering where they were. I just need to back down to there, don't it? Oh, no, I've not been down there, have I? Yeah, I have been, that's how I'm here. Signia, though. Fuck it, I've got to go get that insignia.
Alarm! Alarm!
Get up the fucking ladder. Ow.
Come on!
I'm on a mission.
All of you, hold this place down!
Insignia. Where's the insignia? There it is. See what's out here. Oh no, that's where he's gonna be, isn't it? Fuck, I ain't going there yet.
From us already!
Cool. Let's beat up them guys. Now I'm gonna go through here. Pick up all the stuff. Gotta get my health up in a minute. So I can find all the scrap and stuff in peace. Ah, here's where I wanted to be. So I thought I'd have to fight a boss around here, but I guess not. Ah, that's just where. Came in. Oh my god, there's quite a bit to find here, isn't there? I'll find that off camera, I think. Ah, here's another little bit. If it would let me break it. What's that? Like this whole new bit up here. Bet it ain't new bit, it's just that door there. Oh well, I got one bit out of it. Ah! So over there's insignia over there. Okay. Ah, there's another one there. Okay. I need to shoot that one. Oh god, it's all coming up now. Get that food, huh? Might as well. I just need some ammo. Oh no, I don't. I can just hack it. Oh, okay. Didn't take really long to find, which is quite good. I think that was part 26 finished. So, new garage. Yeah. So yes, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And until the next video, bye bye. And yeah. We'll get these two territories done in the next video, I think, or the next few. So, well, I'll fast travel to Jeet and do the one last thing remaining for him. And that's build the scrap thing. And then the video's finished.
Cool, thanks to you.
On then.
You're fast, real fast. You got reflexes, that's what you got.
To some extent, yeah.
Finally.
Yay, all projects built. So thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'm off to gut gash in the next video, do his territory, and then pink eye stuff. So, bye bye, ta-ra, and have a good whatever it is you're having.